people of Tesla fan in Belgium demonstrated you can drive a Tesla Model S in excess of 560 miles, 900 kilometers, on a solitary charge. That is a record, for the present. It includes a few trade-offs, however: level streets, light movement, moderate rates, and no atmosphere control. Steven Peters and Joari Kools drove at speeds around 25 miles per hour, 40 kilometers per hour, as the auto kept running for just shy of 24 hours on the 100 kilowatt-hour battery of another Tesla SP100D. How they set up for the test. As per a post by Peters, the test continuance record for a Tesla was 452.8 miles, 728.7 kilometers, in a Tesla P85D. A 546.8 mile, 880 kilometer, run was reduced in light of the fact that it included downhill portions. Peters had quite recently obtained a Tesla P100D with a 100 kilowatt-hour lithium particle battery. He swapped Michelin Primacy tires on 19-inch amalgams. The Model SP100D is appraised at 315 miles extended more normal driving. They sought Google Maps and Street View for a course that was level and with little movement, a test in Belgium, and settled on a circuit close to the port of Antwerp. They at that point sat tight for a decent climate figure. 23 hours, 45 minutes with no AC. The separation racers set the begin and complete point as a 22 kilowatt charger nearer to the fundamental track of 26 kilometers. By over and over driving a similar circle, they took in the best line for most minimal vitality utilization. They explored different avenues regarding paces, and discovered little contrasts truly affected productivity.